So in today's video, we have total 5 number of openings, and I will explain you about only one opening, which is data analyst job 1, right? As you can see on my screen, I will explain you about this opening only. And if you want to get updates about these openings also, then you have to subscribe this channel. You have to watch this video till the end because we are providing the valuable and real content on this channel. Okay, so let me explain you about this job opening. What are the roles and responsibilities required in this job? So let me make it a little bit bigger so that will be able to view it clearly, right? So it's now consulting is hiring for the role of data analyst, and this is based in Gurgaon, right? So if you are like someone who want to work in Gurgaon or who is currently living in Gurgaon, then it will be the best opportunity for you because they are hiring for data analyst, and I will explain you what are the roles and responsibilities required for this role, and how many years of experience is required for this role. So basically they are looking for data analyst with strong expertise in Excel, VBA macros and SQL to join our growing team, right? So basically they want Excel, VBA and macros and SQL. So what are their requirements? So basically what they are looking for, so they are looking for 4 years of experienced people in the field of analytics and ETL and data engineering, right? If you have done these kind of works, 4 years of works in these fields, then you will be able to apply to this role. Also a strong proficiency in SQL, Excel automation and VBA macros. If you don't know Excel automation and VBA macros, then you can simply go to YouTube and search for these terms, right? You will get automatically you will get videos, right? And experience with insurance domain is highly preferred, right? If you are someone who is basically from this domain like insurance or finance related domain, then they will give you priority, right? And hands-on experience with Alteryx or similar ETL tools. So if you know Alteryx, then this is the best point for you, right? Exposure to data visualization tool is a plus, right? If you know Power BI or Tableau, these are the data visualization tools, so you will be the best candidate for them, right? And excellent problem solving and communication skills. If you have these two skills, then you will be able to get this job. So before going to apply any kind of job vacancy, I will highly suggest you to please go through the job description carefully, right? Okay, so let me explain what are the location required for this role. So the location will be in Gurgaon, and it's hybrid mode, like you have to work from office for 3 days, 4 days, or some days, or some day from work from home, right? It's not totally work from home or totally work from office. It's a hybrid mode, right? So if you are someone who want to join it immediately or want to join it after some days, like if you are serving notice period, then you can manage it with HR, right? So you can simply follow this person on LinkedIn. I will provide you the link in the description box. Okay, and you can also drop your CV or resume to this email ID which is given here. There are two emails ID, as you can see on my screen. You have to CC to this email ID while applying to this role or to this job, right? You have to put this email ID on CC. Okay, so if you want to get daily job openings, and then you have to subscribe to this channel because we are providing a valuable and real job openings on this channel. So that's it for today's video. I will catch up you in the next one.